Yeah, what's good, y'all? Welcome to the channel. Today I got a classic reaction video to the game, I'm saying One Night, which was off of the Doctor's Advocate. Without further ado, let's get to it. I'm a motherfucking game banging nightmare. Wake up, motherfuckers. I traded in my white Nike Airs for a red pair of Converse. Back to the hood. Yo, this joint takes me back, baby. I use my rap money to put crack in the hood. Even brought the nigga Dr. Dre back to the hood. I show niggas the Bentley, then let you drive it. Gone for 2 days and I ain't even checked the mileage. When we was fighting with Crips, it wasn't about no dollars. It was about selling dope to put our kids through college. I'm sitting on the block, reminiscing for hours, wiping my tears, cause now half of my niggas is cowards. And I was still fucking with niggas after I got shot and didn't get one hospital visit. My Snoop told me it'd be days like this.
Sometimes you can do everything for a person or some people, and you know what I'm saying, if it's reverse, they're not coming there running through for you. You know what I'm saying? Like you would for them. And that's crazy, man. It hurt my heart to say this shit. When I'm drunk, when I'm high, I would be broke if I could be with you. That is why it's for one night. One. Back pocket, I'm for real. This ain't a pastel color khaki suit, and I ain't for real. I don't fun about shit. I pull my gun up about shit and let everything fly to keep my son up out of this. I thought you loved me, nigga. Talk is cheap. Remember the bullet holes in my son's car seat. My baby mama found 4 shells. I ain't get one. Keep your head up. All I got was keep it real.
My niggas. Last year alone, I spent 1.5 mil on my niggas. After the bullshit, I stayed right there. Took you to award shows. Then go Jay right there. Where? Right there. It really be like that in life, man. You know what I'm saying? Rather 10 lines than 100 sheep. That's just how it gotta be sometimes. You know what I'm saying? I had all you niggas in suits, cleaner than a pair of fresh Nike Airs. I'm supposed to enjoy this shit, but it's quite clear. The last 12 months been a fucking nightmare. I wouldn't be broke if I could be with you. That is why it's for one night. This shit worse than arguing with my bitch. I'd have been through more ups and downs than the Impala switch. Get your hand out my pocket, nigga. Go fish. I was born by myself, so I don't owe y'all shit. Nigga, you tell me what you want me to do. Drop my son off at home and come bang with you. Oh, now it's fuck game. Nah, nigga, fuck you. I put that on my life. Matter of fact, that's on Pyro. And reality is, I could die too and end up in the cemetery. Right beside you. We get both right. Angels flying over my headstone, but the devil's inside your box. You wanted my shine, so I gave you ice. Then I gave you a second chance, and you played me twice. Couldn't be a real homeboy to save your life. I should have took Dr. Dre's advice.
That song takes me back, man. Like, I don't think people understand just how dope the Doctor's Advocate really was. You know what I'm saying? What it really meant. Like, you know, 50 is notorious for saying that he wrote Documentary. And, you know, Game going out and making this after he had basically, like, alienated himself away, you know, from, you know, Aftermath and G-Unit and everybody. I mean, it's definitely something to be respected. It's a classic album. I'm always quick to say that Documentary is my favorite Game album. But Doctor's Advocate, I mean, it was a really, really good. There's a lot of just dope tracks on there as well. And I cannot wait for Drillmatic, like I said before. That's it for the video, guys. Let me know what your favorite song on the Doctor's Advocate was. Saying that's it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram at I'mHurricaneIsaac95. I'm out. Peace.
Control, you made this?
JD! Take shots like Jello. Ball on these niggas, my bandana goes, so don't call my shit yellow. These bitches ain't thorough. Whole time be sending a message to niggas around in your session. I cannot teach what I got, I can sell it. Hit like some double, you smoking in hell it. I'm running it back like my name, Jerome Bettis. She says she wants something like Vegas, I bet it. Hey. Hey, do your little dance or something. Hey, get on your toes.